people who are abused, they think that they're the only person that this has ever happened to, and no one would understand. No one's going to believe them. So when individuals are able to see that there are other survivors out here, other people who are further along on their journey of healing, it gives them hope, you know, and then they can begin their steps in their own journey.